My brother, Rick, was incompatible to me, so he couldn't donate directly to me. It wouldn't have worked.
There are a lot of people who are healthy, like Rick, and want to be living donors, but who don't match a particular person. For pairs of people in this situation, as we said before, they can participate in a kidney pair donation program. Kidney pair donation is a kind of living donor kidney transplant where the kidney donor and recipient don't need to be compatible.
How can the kidney donor recipient not be a match and the transplant still work?
That's definitely the right question to ask. Dustin can fill you in on it.
Through kidney pair donation, you get a transplant from someone who matches you, who is part of a large pool of people. The transplant center offered to put us into a computer database with others who are looking for matching kidneys. For us, the computer matched us with Cassie and Laura. Cassie was Laura's friend who had wanted to donate her kidney to Laura. They found out they weren't a match either, but it turns out that Cassie and I were a match, and my brother and Laura were too. By trading donors and recipients, we all could have a matching living donor transplant. And in a way, Cassie and my brother together were able to help two people instead of just one.
This is a type of kidney pair donation called a swap or an exchange, which means that two patients trade donors. This basic idea of trading donors can work for a larger group too. This is called a donation chain, where there could be more than four people involved. The average donation chain usually has 4 to 6 people in it.
But there have been as many as 70 people in one chain.
How can they manage to do so many transplants in different places?
It takes a village. Kidney pair donation programs have transplant professionals that use a special computer system to look at medical information from a large group of people from all over the country who want to donate kidneys, and similar data from a large group of people who need kidneys. All of these people make up a nationwide pool. The computer system determines the best match so that the transplants can work for a long time and the largest number of living donor transplants to help the most patients. The staff at transplant centers work together to coordinate transplants and to transport kidneys to different locations.
They work with different pair donation programs, including the National Kidney Registry, or NKR, the United Network of Organ Sharing Paired Kidney Donation Program, or UNOS, and the Alliance for Paired Kidney Donation. Some transplant centers have their own individual kidney pair donation programs.
Normally, people only wait a shorter time, often months or less than a year, compared to waiting a few years for a deceased donor kidney.
Well, that sounds amazing and complex.
Yes. It also allows for more living donor transplants to happen that wouldn't have been able to before.
Our support group is just about to end. It was great meeting both of you, Raina and Alfonso. You're in great hands with Tracy.
Let's go over to the Learning Center so we can go over a few more things. And I can answer more of your questions.